Yeah, Ty Slanina posted on Facebook yesterday he broke his collarbone.
Yeah, he tripped and running a scout team. Made it sound like he probably would have played, but he wasn't playing, so I don't.
Right.
You know?
I was just wondering if it affected him for the spring.
I don't know. Let's see.